Hi, folks. David here again, introducing you to Robyn Scott. If you don't know who Robyn is, she's one of the more interesting and fun people that I've engaged with over the years. Met her through a common GTD interest, and Robyn has agreed to speak at the GTD Summit coming up. So, Robyn, tell people a short version anyway of who you are, what you do, and what kind of message that you're going to be sharing with folks.
Thank you so much, David. It's a pleasure to be speaking at the summit. Really excited about it. I am a lifelong social entrepreneur. Right now, I'm co-founder and CEO of a digital learning platform for government called Apolitical. Our mission is to help accelerate the transformation of government. And like many people trying to change the world for the better, I spend my days tackling problems with no easy answers and chasing after solutions with no blueprints, which makes for a pretty hard to-do list. But I also think when it comes to productivity, that a clear mission and a strong sense of purpose can be an advantage and a fuel for all sorts of creative hacks. And I'm really excited in this talk at the GTD Summit to share everything I've learned about the nexus of purpose and productivity, which includes ideas like organizing tasks by emotional payoff and impact of wealth, which I think was how Dave and I originally connected.
Yes, and that was so interesting. What a great conversation. Gotten so much good feedback from our audience of that too. So if you were on a short elevator ride and somebody says, you're going to something called the GTD Summit, why are you really going? Why should I go? Why should I be interested? What would you tell
them? Well, in the knowledge economy, productivity is a superpower. Not just getting things out at the highest velocity possible, but staying sane and finding meaning while you do that. And I think the constellation of people that David has brought together will speak to so many of the questions that we all are and should be grappling with all the time.
Thank you, Robyn. I really look forward to seeing you. It's going to be fun.
Thank you. And likewise.
Bye-bye.